A suspect accused of killing three people in southeastern North Carolina is in jail. Torian Johnson turned himself in to Bladen County deputies this morning. Sunday afternoon, a caller to 911 told dispatchers Johnson entered a mobile home in Clarkton, shot four people and left. Deputies found three people dead at the scene. A fourth victim is in the hospital this afternoon. Johnson is charged with three counts of murder and one count of attempt.